dozens escape Mexican jail in deadly attack. Dozens of inmates have escaped from a prison in northern Mexico after gunmen, suspected to be members of a drug cartel, opened fire on the facility. The men arrived outside the Chihuahua State Prison shortly in armored vehicles and began firing on the guards, authorities say. Were killed, along with four prisoners, during the audacious and brutal attack in the border city of Ciudad Juarez. Police say some 24 inmates escaped. Fighting within the prison, where inmates from differing criminal bands and drug cartels are housed in separate cell blocks, also left 13 people injured. Four of them are being treated in hospital, prison authorities said. Outside, relatives gathered, hugging each other and crying as they waited for news. One woman said the attackers were dressed in black, were better armed than the police, and were shooting at any vehicles that passed by. The Army and the National Guard have been called in to support local authorities in the aftermath.